Avoid it, all right? Any questions? Shake hands and good luck to both of you.
All right, we're ready to go. Clay in the white trunks, Quarry in the blue. 15 rounds. Starting off very fast, using good combination with the right hand. And Quarry gets in a good right. 2 minutes. There's a slight redness just over the bridge of Jerry Quarry's nose. That left jab is finding its mark. Quarry leaping forward to connect with that hook. His left hook, his best punch. Left and right by Clay on the combination. Got his bleeding profusely. And once again, left and right combination by Clay. Quarry is fighting back, but the cut has been opened. You see the timer, 15 seconds. And Perez is calling for the doctor. Quarry is upset about it. Got to kind of hold him back. Referee Tony Perez has signaled the fight is over. Apparently because of an eye cut.
It's a terrible cut, Tom. You and I both can see it.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee stops the bout. Quarry suffered a cut, and the referee said it was a very severe cut. That's the reason he stopped it. The winner at the end of the third round by a TKO, Muhammad Ali.